What comes across very strongly is your understanding of male psychology.
Well, I think I understand men because I adore them.
Yeah. And what, as a woman, do you look for in a man?
Power is attractive. Mm-hmm. Sensitivity. Mm. Sense of humour. I like a man who knows who he is.
I'm Alan Partridge, carry on.
You know, I think the most important thing that I look for in a man is a fit, young body like a Greek god.
Right.